Hi to all, welcome to my class number 5 on chapter 2nd, class 8, linear equation 1 variable. Today I am going to discuss solving equations having the variable on both sides and exercise 2.3. Let us solve 2x minus 3 is equal to x plus 2. Here you can see 2x and x on both sides of the equal sign, that is LHS and RHS. Now the first step is take variable one side and the constants to the other side, that is the numbers to the other side. So first write 2x here. Now you have to transpose x to this side. Here side of x is positive, while transposing it will become negative. So we can write 2x minus x is equal to. Now here you have plus 2. Now that you can write it as 2x minus x is equal to. The plus 2 you can write it as 2. Now minus 3 is there in this side. This minus 3 you transpose to this side, then it will be plus 3. That means that part is completed. So first we transpose x to this side and minus 3 to the other side. X while transposing it will become minus x, minus 3 while transposing it will become plus 3. Now 2x minus 2 is equal to 2x minus x is equal to what? 2x minus x is equal to x, and 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. So x is equal to 5 is the solution. In the same way, can you do this problem? Do it. Now 5x minus 2 is equal to 7x minus 14. Now transpose 7x to the other side, minus 2 to the RHS. You will get 5x minus 7x is equal to, here minus negative 14 is remaining. Then minus 2 you transpose to the other side is plus 2. Now 5x minus 7x. It is equal to minus 2x, and minus 14 plus 2 is equal to minus 12. Now you transpose minus 2 to the other side. Then you will get x is equal to minus 12 divided by minus 2. Now same sign, when dividing it will be positive. So 12 by 2 is equal to 6. So therefore the answer is x is equal to 6. Here you have another problem. 2x plus 3 is equal to 5 into x minus 2 plus 1. Here one bracket is there. Let us remove it first. That means you multiply 5 to x and a minus 2. So we can write 2x plus 3 is equal to 5 into x, you can write it as 5x. 5 into minus 2 you can write it as minus 10. Then remaining plus 1. Again, minus 10 plus 1, you know it is negative 9. So you can write 2x plus 3 is equal to 5x minus 9. Now as in the previous case, you transpose 5x to the other side, 3 to RHS. We will get 2x minus 5x is equal to minus 3 is there. So transpose 3 to the other side is minus 3. Now 2x minus 5x. 2 minus 5 you can write it as 2 plus negative 5. Now different sign addition. So 5 minus 2, 3. Bigger number sign is negative. So it is negative 3. So 2x minus 5x you can write it as negative 3x. Similarly, negative 9 minus 3. That also you can write in negative 9 plus negative 3. It will be equal to negative 12. So the value of x you can write as x is equal to negative 12 by negative 3. Both are negative, so the answer sign is positive. So then answer is x is equal to 4. Here is the next question. solve 2x is equal to 3 by 5 into 4x minus 2. Here only one term, here also one term. But here 1 divided by 5 is there. So to remove this 5, do multiply 5 with both sides, RHS and LHS, you multiply by 5. Then we get 5 into 2x is equal to 5 into 3 by 5 into 4x minus 2. Now you can write 5 into 2x is 10x, 5, 5 cancel, so this is 3 into 4x minus 2. Now remove the bracket. What will you get? 10x is equal to 3 into 4, 12x, and 3 into minus 2 is minus 6. Now transpose 12x to the other side. So we get 10x minus 12x is equal to negative 6. That is minus 2x is equal to minus 6, and x is equal to minus 6 by minus 2, same sign, so positive is the answer. So 6 by 2 is equal to 3. Therefore, x is equal to 3. So x is equal to 3 is the solution. Here is the next question. 2x by 3 plus 1 is equal to 7x by 15 plus 3. Here look at the denominators. Denominators are 3 and 15. By which number you have to multiply both LHS and RHS, all the terms, to remove 3 and 15? To get that number, you have to find out the LCM of 3 and 15. You know, the LCM of 3 and 15 is equal to 15. So first step is multiply both LHS and RHS by 15. You have to multiply each term by 15. So that you can write it as, that is 2x by 3 into 15 plus 1 into 15 is equal to 7x by 15 into 15 plus 3 into 15. That means each terms of LHS and RHS are multiplied by 15. Now you can simplify it. Here 3, 15, 5 times. So that term will be 2x into 5, that is 10x. Now plus 1 into 15 is equal to 50. So LHS will become 10x plus 50. Now RHS, 15, 15, 1 time. So 7x into 1, we can write it as 7x plus 3 into 15, that is equal to 45. So we get 10x plus 15 is equal to 7x plus 45. Now transpose x, 7x to the other side, and 15 to RHS. So we get 10x minus 7x is equal to 45 minus 50. That is 3x is equal to 30. X is equal to 30 by 3, and which is equal to 10. Therefore, solution is x is equal to 10. Here you have exercise 2.3. There are 10 questions. The question number 8 we already discussed. remaining questions you can do it as homework. And here are the answers. Do check it yourself. If you have any doubt in the previous video, go through it and do all the questions properly. That is all for today's class. Have a nice day.